My first job was with our family furniture business, Philux. My first love is my husband, Chris. My first car was a Suzuki Swift that I named Stephanie Swift. I wash my face. I went shopping for home accessories. I was quite young. I don't remember the exact age, but it was working on a furniture design with my dad and him sketching it on a napkin. So I was studying in Paris and had a 25 square meter apartment on a sixth floor. It took over 100 steps to reach to every day, so I managed to stay quite fit during that time. I splurged on a quirky duck lamp by Porta Romana. The Philippines, of course, but a very close second is South Africa. My first big proud moment as a mompreneur was being able to take care of my first daughter, Andrea, as she was a toddler, and conceptualize, manage the construction, and also launch our home concept store with my sister, Jessica, Philux Home. And those were my memorable firsts that will always be a part of me. And Metro Channel, enjoy your very own memorable first. Happy anniversary, Metro Channel.